A widely shared social media post claims that NASA has confirmed that a huge rock will hit the Earth's surface on 7th October 2020. We looked this up and found many news articles about 2020 RK2, an object passing close to Earth on 7th October 2020. But none of the articles says anything about 2020 RK2 hitting the Earth's surface. Also, NASA has not issued such a statement. A list released by NASA does not mention the possibility of a huge rock hitting Earth on 7th October 2020. For the remaining period in 2020, there is only one asteroid in the list, 2018 VP1. NASA has already clarified that this asteroid is very small and poses no threat to the Earth. NASA's website also states that no known asteroid poses a significant risk of impact with Earth over the next 100 years. While NASA's impact list does not mention a huge object hitting Earth on 7th October 2020, another NASA list mentions three objects. The closest among these to approach Earth is 2020 RK2, about which several news articles have been written. It will fly by around 38 lakh kilometers from Earth on 7th October 2020. The European Space Agency has also said in its October 2020 newsletter that no known object will come closer than the Moon during October. As NASA has not warned of a huge rock hitting the Earth's surface on 7th October 2020, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.